As the first Chinese American woman to serve as mayor, Lily Chen.
Lily.
Li Chen.
你的建言.
Lily Li Chen.
Lily Chen.
My life is not that important, but this history, this part of the history is very important.
I've known Lily for decades. I remember when I first started running for office, the Lily was right there. Lily is an institution. She's someone who's always been part of the community. And it is great to see her here after so many years. She looks the same. She's got all the fire that she had before.
We've made incredible progress. And Lily, you are the pioneer who made it all possible.
The local newspaper named me as an atypical Asian woman. You see, whatever you want to do, you want to accomplish, you have to have your footprint. You have to take the necessary steps. I never dreamed about being the greatest, but I always wanting to try my hardest. I was born in Tianjin. I'm a middle child. Our family had to flee from mainland China to Taiwan because of the Civil War. From China to Taiwan to San Francisco to Southern California. We had probably one of the most dramatic love stories. Not only Paul and I were born in the same city of Tianjin, we left Tianjin on the same boat, the very last boat, but we never met until we were both in Berkeley and sitting next to me. He said that, "I want you to go with me so that you can fulfill your dream as a social worker." And between 1960 to 1964, I was married to Paul. I had two children, Arthur and Helen, and earned a master's degree in social work.
In 1983, the year Lily Chen became mayor of Monterey Park.
No big deal. But the big deal is I was able to leverage my position to do something for public goods. We were able to make Monterey Park an Olympic city.
The women's field hockey competition has been going on all week right here in Monterey Park.
In 1984, it was the first time China participated. We were no longer being viewed opium smoking and with a pigtail, the sick Oriental.
李婉若女士是我们大家的楷模，她很早从政。
She was a force of nature, taking part in both national as well as local politics.
Indeed, I put Monterey Park on the international map.
She's also a dedicated public servant who's worked hard over the last 30 years to make a difference in people's lives.